reach the 57 with 4 people for the Ebola in southbound.